Hello, teacher.
Hello. What's your name?
My name is Lily.
How old are you, Lily?
I'm 13 years old.
Where do you live?
I live in Tangier City with my family.
Okay. Tell me about your family.
My family has 7 people. There are my grandparents, my parents, my sister, my brother, and me.
Okay. Can you tell me? Can you tell me about your hometown?
My hometown is Tangier City. It's not big, but it's developing, and I love my hometown.
Okay. What's the best thing that you like about your hometown?
I like the air in my hometown because it's so fresh and so not polluted. Yes.
Okay, all right. Let's start the test, okay?
Yes.
All the best, Lily. Okay, Lily. Tell me about your favorite thing.
My favorite thing is my teddy bear. It is made of soft cotton.
Cotton.
It is green, white, black, gray, and red. It belongs to me. My friend gave it to me on my birthday. I can hug it and
hug it
when I sleep, and it's so soft, so it's so special for me.
Okay. Tell me, how long have you had this teddy bear?
Over 3 months.
Great. Okay. Do you like to give it to your siblings or sisters when you grow old?
No, I never. Because it's my friend's present gift to me, and I never give it to other people.
I will never. Okay, now let's talk about adventure holidays, okay? Do you think going sailing is dangerous?
No, I don't, because I guess when we are going sailing, we can wear life jackets, and is when we fell down on the water, we can float on the water.
Great. Do you think going camping is boring?
No, I don't, because we can campfire, catch fish on the stream, and play cards with friends, so it's not boring.
Do you think going kite surfing is difficult?
No, I don't, because from what I see, we can hold the handlebar, and it put us to surf on the water.
Okay. Lily, do you like doing activities on the water?
Yes, I like. Yes, I do, because we can diving.
We can go
diving, catch fish, surfing, sailing on the water. It's so exciting.
Have you ever done any activities on the water?
No, because I must do study and I can't do this.
Okay, or you can say I don't have any free time. Okay. Is it better to do any adventure activities when the weather is rainy or cold?
In my opinion, it is better to do adventure activities when the weather is cold, because when the weather is cold, we can wear warm clothes and easy to do anything. But
when the weather is
rainy, we Do anything is so difficult.
Okay. Do you prefer doing activities alone or with other people?
I prefer doing activities on with my other people because I doing any activities in my own is so boring and hard. But I do it with other people.
If I do
with other people, it's so easy and comfortable.
Okay. Now let's talk about different homes, okay? Really? Can you tell me about some different homes?
The first picture is the house in the tree. It's made of wood. The next picture is the house, the boat house is like a boat and is on the water. After picture is the tent house is made of cotton. The fourth picture is the bus house. I think it's made of iron and is easy to go anywhere. The next picture is the house on the hill. It's made of glass. The finally picture is the house on the water. It's made of wood.
Okay. Lily, do you like any different kind of house? Do you like any different kind of house?
No, I don't, because I like the house in the normally house.
I like the normal house.
And not the normal house. And it's the...
Okay. Do you think sleeping in a tent is comfortable?
Yes. Because when we sleeping on the tent,
when we sleep on the tent,
it's so comfortable and we can do anything people can see.
Okay. Now let's talk about life in the future, okay?
Yes.
Lily, what will be the world's biggest problem in the future?
I think it's pollution, environment.
Environment pollution.
Because from what I see, the people put the litter on the water. And it's going to pollute water.
It's going to pollute the water, okay. Now, do you think these things will happen in the future? And when, okay? People will live under the sea.
As I know, now many hotels are in the sea and people will live under the sea soon.
Soon, okay? People might be able to communicate with technology by just thinking.
I guess it's over 150 years.
150 years later.
150 years later.
Why?
Because the scientists have to thinking to develop with technology by just thinking, and it's so hard.
Okay. Thank you, Lily. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.